You opened the doorway to the multiverse.
On May 6th,
we don't know who or what brought through it.
Okay, I thought One Strange was bad enough.
Marvel Studios' Doctor Strange, rated PG-13.